call I just received from this girl at the club, saying she wants to show me love. Show enough, butterflies in my stomach from excitement. But naked with two women is a dream. Dipping. I'm out to the stove, grab a box of prophylactics while thinking of positions, different ways, smacking. Envision the two stallions in my face, wearing lace. I hit the gas like a suspect in a high speed chase, running red lights, trying to find my way to her house. I can't get lost, cause like a bloodhound, I'll sip the hoe out. Jensine in my system builds my stamp up. Once I get there, take a minute, set the camera up, make a video, but it won't play on BET, cause it got more breasts and thighs than they got at KFC. Damn, I never would've thought when we met at the bar that I would be the third member of Menage a Trois. Knock on the door like the 5-0, about to be dead in the middle of this freak show. She opened the door, there she stood in the negligee, with a blunt and a half a glass of Alizé.
Come on in, baby, make yourself at home.
When I saw them bold legs, man, the nigga was ready to bowl. So I stepped in, making sure this wasn't a trick, but I knew this shit was real when she popped, click. When I saw the TV screen, it was her and her friend, 69 and feeling fine and with vibrators. And then all of a sudden in the room came the other female, sucking on the dildo, and she was doing it well. Before I knew it, the first hoe was unzipping my pants like the size of my dick, with the hoe in the trance. Then the second hoe let them titties fall out that bra. At that moment it was on for Menage a Trois, boo. She's back on the bed while the second hoe was dropping off that head. But instead of waiting till the second hoe was finished, the first hoe joined in, down between the legs of a friend. When I saw that shit, I got excited, cause of the fact that the second hoe wasn't trying to fight. I never been in a situation quite like this, with two freaks in the bed that's not afraid to switch. I started to hit one of the hoes straight doggy style, her face buried deep off in some coochie all the while. She getting wild, man, moaning, drowning in the sea of lust. A few more strokes in and out, he ready to bust. Here it come, girl, I hope you ready for the catch.
Give it to me, baby, all she miss, I'll get the rest.
Grab a Newport out the pack, I like the square. Friends in hell are smoking, blowing in the air.
This is